So like at the moment it's under 17 female. Mm-hmm. But they're all like 13, 14 mm-hmm. At the moment it seems like it's just dance. Yeah. I usually run away. It's just a we do a backflip, or a cardboard, and you think that's acrobatics. It must be a kick.
You know? Oh, yeah, like, yeah, that's it.
And then the pounds. Now, when you see if you want to do that, when you see. I think that's. If Peter ever gets into the Olympics, it would be cool stuff. People who watch the freestyle, I mean, you've got look on YouTube and watch the Koreans, mm-hmm. Or whatever they're going to do, not really. Yeah. But if you look at it, this is why I always say this, the Koreans are doing taekwondo with acrobatics or gymnastics, like wrestling, people are doing, a lot of them are doing gymnastics with taekwondo.
So okay.
In a moment, so Koreans are doing taekwondo with the acrobatic action here, where the rest of the group go around. A lot of people are doing gymnastics, people teach them a bit of taekwondo.
You know, that's interesting. I have a feeling that happened here. Sometimes they don't speak English. And you just get this subtle face staring at you.
Yeah, I think that's the one for the world.
Esatto, qui c'è. Questo è lo strettato, il flux della chietata non può essere stato.
No, I have to archive this.
Done.